here we go with me badly pronunciating different things. Heufel and Esser Company, New York, with the model 1621. It's one of those triangle drafting rulers. Seems to be in a good enough shape, obviously. Some pencil marks and whatnot on it, and a little bit of a chipping here and there and scratches commensurate with the age. Thanks for watching.